And just time for a quick look at tomorrow's headlines. Arafat ablaze in kerosene oyster hell, that's in the Telegraph. Today, go with Peter Collins is not a man. The Catholic Herald, eating turkey at Christmas is like nailing an egg to the cross, says Bishop. And the New Zealand Prendergast, Russia elects Cobweb. That's it. That's the day today. On the day today asks the question, are these the real Birmingham bombers? Good night.